I'm skydiving in behind the cops to my chopper that I already called in. How G is that? That's some spy shit right there. Like, seriously, Rockstar should have made a spy game a long time ago. I don't know why they never did. I had one in the works. Packages.
I wonder what they're gonna have for the Halloween stuff this year.
Oh yeah, I don't know.
Pretty sure more masks, but probably full costumes.
Do you see that do you see there's two Jason themed, well, not Jason themed, but Jason inspired games coming out this year or next year? Is this year or next year?
No, I haven't.
Mm-mm. So there's one that's Jason. It's the video game. That's the Jason-themed one. You play Jason. You play the killer. You stalk the camp counselors and shit. Really cool. There's another one that's online where four people play as four counselors and one person plays as Jason. And the counselors basically run around a map setting up traps and stuff. And Jason stalks them and tries to kill them. That game sounds crazy. Cool, and that sounds seems something like that could be cool for GTA. I don't know why they never did something like that.
Yeah,
they had the maze one. That was okay.
Well, they have like, they have those adversary modes. Like,
yeah, they have
Stalker
some.
In the dark and
some.
Shit.
Yeah, they have some, but I don't know. Like, just never got me.
Yeah, no, I never even played them. I just watched some streams of some people playing it. It sounded really fun if you do it with a bunch of friends. Like,
yeah,
one dude stalking. Like, you can't use weapons. Like, the people being stalked can't use weapons for a certain amount of time.
Yeah,
you have to hide. But then the stalker has a weapon and shit.
Yeah,
it was pretty fun. You have to use your flashlights. It was all dark and shit. And I was like, that looks pretty fun, but only with like friends. Like.
Yeah,
clowning around
be,
and joking
wouldn't
and shit.
Be cool against people you don't know.
It seemed like it could be real boring if you were actually really playing to win, you know what I'm saying? Like, hiding around, going around all slow, waiting, wondering where he's at. They were all, like, joking, oh my god, like, role-playing, like, they were really scared. That's what made it fun.
Yeah.
But otherwise, it seemed like, that can get kind of boring.
Yeah, I'm just, and then the
hiding around
not
till he
so
finds
great
you.
For doing it for so long, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright,
it looks clear. I think it's just picking up the truck.
Just picking up the truck? Okay, cool.
I think so.
Right.
I don't see any police.
I see three slots on the screen, but...
Oh, wait, actually, I think it might be stolen. I'll search the area for crates.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I knew it. I saw three slots on the screen, so I was going to say it should be.
Oh yeah, I didn't look down there for the three crates.
Yeah. So this is the what, the follow the blood trail or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got just, one.
Yeah,
it's right out in front.
One. Yeah. Go ahead and bring that back. I'll start looking. And if we get two of them by the time we come back, it'll show us where the third one is. Oh yeah, I see all the bodies. Very far, did you, buddy? myself, falling off the roof.
Bro, you're fucking with my buddy.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So it didn't say anything.
No, I think if I commit suicide, it doesn't count.
Right, if you're killed, okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Like this guy out here just decided to have a problem with me shooting a dead guy. Fuck off, buddy. I did find the other package though by dying, so you know. Whatever. Hold on. I have enough ammo to not fuck around, buddy. I could stand there for days shooting your motherfucking ass. Watch out when you go back, dudes are randomly just showing up.
Yep, they're bad.
Glad I picked a good warehouse. It's right over here. I don't even think when I pick these things anymore. I just pick whatever one. Honestly, whatever one has the least amount but has something in it.
When you said that the secretary hit you about a special package, did you go get it and see what it
was?
Yeah,
yeah, it was the golden minigun, so I sold that.
Nice.
Yeah. That just helped me get more.
I still haven't seen all of them.
That I sold the golden minigun for the second upgrade, which was making the stuff more valuable and more efficient. You're here. Package mission, so I'm gonna wait. We'll do a headhunter after this. Oh, that's us. Nice. Yeah, I'm not banking my cash, but when we get up to, like, I don't know, 80,000, I'm gonna switch back over to MC and check out my forgery operation.
Alright.
See how far along it is. Headhunter?
Yep.
Word. I can actually help you on this one. I'm going south.
East.
Yeah, east. Southeast.
No, I'm going east.
Oh, you're going east? Am I not going east? I am going. Yeah, I'm going pretty much straight south. Okay. I was looking at it from the beach side, but that's. Yeah. I'm going to the port. That makes more sense.
Fuck, get the right angle. Oh, wrong window, that's why. Is it? What the fuck, where is he?
Well, we found him. Give me the prompt. Thank you. It really wouldn't prompt me. I'm so used to it. Whatever, bitch. Sit. Sit down. Sit in the chair. I hate how you have to sit and then use the computer. Oh no, I just wanted to sit in the chair. Yeah, I should have an op. I didn't want to actually use the computer. Yeah, I didn't want to actually fucking use this. Boom. Diggity.
Go out to sea. Ah, damn it.
Oh, fuck. Pretty sure your Hydra can pick one up. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, no, I can.
Can you?
It's just a lot more strenuous, because it had to be, it's...
Yeah.
The helicopter has those landing feet, or whatever they're called, and you can touch the package with those.
Wait, it actually works so with the helicopter?
Yeah, you can pick it up.
Oh, I didn't know that. Land.
You could just touch it. Yeah, you could touch the package with any part of the plane. But with the Hydra, like, I have to use either the wheels or I have to touch it with the base of the plane. And that's making me go really close to the water. Yeah. So, like, the engine on the helicopter is way higher, so you can dunk the helicopter in the water and still get it back out. Yeah. With the Hydra, as soon as those intakes touch the water, it's... It's a lot more touchy when you fucking descending and shit.
Well, grab your chopper then.
No, I'm good. I could do it.
Okay. I don't know. I don't really trust myself using the chopper.
The chopper is actually a lot easier than the Hydra.
I say go in aggressively and salvage from the wreck. You're my assistant. You don't say shit.
Where is the... Oh, there they are. It would be rough seas. Thank you for that, too.
Oh, of course. It has to
be. Oh, got it! Go up, go up, go up, go up! Oh, inbound.
Yeah, I'm here.
Shit.
Oh, you got him before I get over there. Fuck. See, yeah, I don't trust. I totally fucked it up. The way it called me and just fucking.
Call Meriwether and tell him to send a boat to pick you up.
Nah, I'll swim to the dinghy and then I'll fucking.
What?
Swim to the dinghy and I'll call a Sekiro Surf Buzzard in.
Saying, if you call. Pegasus, not Pegasus. You're Meriwether. It's not Pegasus. They'll take you to the shore. So you don't have to swim.
How much is that going to cost me, though?
I don't know.
Well, only $125. That's okay. And He told me I don't get to pick the radio station, I have to deal with the boredom. Alright. You could go a little faster, though. I probably could have
faster than swimming.
Week. I don't know.
No, it's definitely not. I've done that shit before. Like, oh, okay, fuck this.
Why did he ask me if I know how to swim? I was in the water. I was swimming. Alright, whatever, buddy. Yeah, let me out. Now you're annoying. You were cool, now you're annoying. How did that happen? God, now this boat is in the way of this ladder. There we go. Vehicles. Buzzard. Buzzard right there. Yay! You're gonna have the third package done before I even get over there. Or are you just chilling out at the warehouse? You already got it.
Well, you had the third package.
I have the third package. Yeah, I just realized that. So, literally, what I said was true. It was just I hadn't realized it had come true yet. So. Don't do drugs.
I say I can go out there and go get it, but I thought you already had that.
That's
shit.
It. I'm wanna, holding it. So
unless you want me to blow you out the sky and meet you.
Yeah, no, that's okay. That's okay. You know what? Because we're already halfway up here, I'm going to go check on my forgery business right after that. I do this. Curious. Whoop. Getting bad at landing. Somehow I'm getting worse at flying. Don't run into the rotor blade. Alright. Cool. Cool. Boom. I think this is the next warehouse I'm selling, though. I hate this one.
Yeah, and it's also not good because a fucking gang attack is right here.
Yeah.
So when you step out your warehouse, you can start a gang attack. That sucks. Oh, wait.
Okay, hold on. This is the Sekiro Serve Chopper. Pegasus. I want my buzzard. Right, I'm going to get my buzzard and then we're going up north. Actually, you know what, Shonoff? You could do me a favor. Would you remember where the forgery operation is, right?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, well I'm gonna become biker club person anyways. If you fly up there and just tell me how much supply is in there and how much product is in there, that'll make it a lot easier.
Alright.
Because you're a lot faster.
Yeah, become the biker and invite me and then... I can see your business. I can see your base, but I can't see your business.
Yeah, hold on. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, just invite me in market since it has a new marking thing.
Exactly.
I'm already flying that out there.
Good, yeah. It's, you remember, it's right above the sea there. It's on that strip. Yeah, then I don't have to go all the way up there. And here comes your invite.
I see it now.
Cool. Yeah, it's up there. Yeah, you're right there. That took a whole lot less time than me fucking hoofing it. I need to get a Hydra. That's what I need. I'm run in there and tell me the ratio.
Hey, yo, the boss wants to know what's good. Fuck's going on in here?
Fuck's going on?
Alright, product is almost four blocks full.
Okay.
And supplies is 1.25.
Oh, we need supplies. Okay, you said product's almost four blocks full, so there's five blocks, right?
There's five blocks and the fourth one is almost full. Now it's full. It just went up a little more.
Really?
So it's like,
okay,
you got four blocks. Why would I stand in here?
All right. So I'm coming up. We're going to do a supply run, and then we're going to deliver all the stuff, and then we're going to get more supplies.
All right.
I'm coming up now. Since we're doing a supply run, you might want to go back towards the city. Since that'll probably be where the supplies are that we have to steal. Cause you have the option. Actually, you can't get on that laptop in there, right?
Let me go back in.
Yeah, why don't you try that? I didn't even think of trying that. You have the option of either buying all the supplies you want or stealing a certain amount of supplies, which means you might have to steal more than once, but I mean, I'm not paying 75 grand every time. Fuck that.
Damn, 75,000.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see.
Can you get on that? There. It's to the right. Yeah.
Nah, it won't let me.
Yeah.
Prompt doesn't come up.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm coming up right now. I'm by the prison. Come on, I can't give you the password.
I know, right?
What if I'm dead? He's my vice president.
Well, I guess it prevents some shifty member of your team.
Yeah, being able to be like, oh, I'm
trying to rob you.
Yeah. All right, I'm coming in. Is that a flare? I know where my business is. Okay. That was weird. Yeah, so this set of supplies should get it halfway. We'll sell all the products in there, which will be three vehicles we'll have to move. And then we will pick up the other half of supplies. Yeah, I see what you mean. How much would it be right now? Right now, if we sold it, it'd be 100 grand worth. But this is also the lowest level business.
Good news, we located some supplies. Bad news, they're in the hands of a...
How much did this mission cost?
Stealing supplies doesn't cost anything.
Oh, okay.
Which cool. Is awesome. Which is like, that's cool, you know? If I didn't want to steal them, I could have paid, whatever, 40 to 75, whatever it is, I could have paid that
that's
much.
That's a pretty cool option, because like, if you don't want to risk, losing the supplies
really,
from
you're
players.
You're not really risking it, though. I mean, if you're in a full lobby and you're like, I don't want to even mess with the players, it makes sense, but I'm not really risking anything. This is my
time. I'm talking about if there are players in there, yeah.
I'm not risking
any
money.
Yeah, but
money.
You're not.
True. I mean, if it's like a dick lobby, I guess, yeah. You know, or you're just like, fuck it, I don't want to do this. Yeah, I don't feel like going out and getting these supplies and driving all the way back. And I can't wait to see the locations of the other businesses, though. Yeah, like, it looks, there's definitely one over in Vespucci Beach. There's one over in Palito Bay.
Yeah, I was probably going to buy one of, I don't know, but I think I was going to buy that one or the one, there was one by the ammunition.
Yeah.
That's in the hood or by the hood, by the construction site.
You're talking about the motorcycle club or a business?
The club,
right?
Club.
Yeah.
Club, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, because I don't, I mean, there probably is a, not you, is it? Why am I locking on to a helicopter up there?
Oh, you always lock on to any helicopter now.
Oh, okay. Where are these supplies?
Oh, they're the trucks.
Oh, okay.
I was looking around the ground and it was like, the garage door opened and I saw a truck in there, so.
Oh, we can't damage the supplies. Oh.
I'm glad you said that, because I was not paying attention.
Some explosions. I've never done this. This one's lame. This isn't.
I'll oh glad, shit, getting shot at.
I'll be glad to earn money after this. Are you getting shot at by people on bikes? Just run them over.
No, he's in a car.
Oh, that's lame. Yeah, I got somebody coming behind me.
Fuck.
Shoot.
I'm trying.
No, I'm talking to fucking my guy. He wasn't shooting. What?
Yeah, you can't shoot through the box in the back.
No, you can't, and that's really dope. I really love it. I love it so much. That's the greatest thing ever, Rockstar. They can shoot me through the box in the back, but I can't shoot them through the box in the back. It's so
exactly.
Awesome. You know, it's just. Oh. Again, wish I had a cargo bob on call.
For real, I wonder if they changed that with these updates. If you can pick up
no,
these
I
things
don't.
With cargo
I,
bobs.
I bet they made sure you couldn't, you know.
I mean, it just doesn't make sense if you they allow you to buy a cargo bob now and then you can't use them for the things that
because,
they unlocked it with. You know what I'm saying? They should have locked it before.
Only use them against players. You know, only in combat. Combat situation.
I wonder if you can use them on missions, like, you know, like
that would be cool.
Show me to Monet where you have to steal
yeah.
that van
yeah,
for
that'd
him
be cool.
and take it. I wonder if you can do that shit.
Probably not. Right. I wonder if Rockstar will ever put out a DLC for this game. Probably not.
Although it might, because you know those missions where you have to get the cargo bob and we usually go steal it from the base, you can probably just call one and go pick it up instead of having to go to the base and lose the
cops.
Yeah,
I think you can do that. I don't think that's a problem. But I think that's because the cargo bob's in that mission.
Yeah, but it's just the only difference with the trucks that we're using for these heists is that they're the exact same vehicles that you use and you could pick them up outside of the being a crate truck. So it's just as... It's just a marking on them. They're marked as crate trucks, so you can't do things
yeah.
with them.
I don't
so
know.
All they have to do, all they would have to do, is just turn that off. And
I guess it's just a trial and error
up.
Kind of thing. Yeah, just trying it out. But again, you know, do you want to? I don't want to spend the time going to get a cargo bomb. I don't want to spend the money buying a cargo bomb.
Oh, God damn it! I wonder if this affects how much supplies you get back into your place.
I don't know.
If it's damaged.
It really won't matter because the next supply run won't be like this. This is generally the supply runs aren't don't have damage affecting them. Because, like I said, it's the first time I've done this one, so. Usually it's just go get these packages or go get this truck. You know, remember what we did before with the crates off the plane?
Oh.
Oop. Damn. Fucking that engine up.
Yeah, I always take a chance with that shortcut because there's a bunch of indestructible poles right there. Fuck parks their cars right there.
That's what I said, dude. I told you. Every time.
The fuck out of here, that shit.
Always. Every time.
Go in there and slap one of these employees in here. Hey, you park your fucking car in the driveway, fucker. Is that you?
Sometimes fucker? It's a bike. Sometimes it's a bike. It's not so bad, but.
That's what we were looking for. Every time. Over.
Oh, that actually filled the supplies.
Damn. Yeah, I see that.
I didn't realize. Okay, all right. You ready to make some money now?
Yep.
Let's deliver these forged documents. Cause you know we're such good businessmen. We deliver door to door. $105,000. And then we can go back and do some more CEO stuff.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Get more money.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Okay, we're attempting some discretion here and pretending we're the postal service. Got it? Okay. The product's loaded and ready for delivery.
Alright. So obviously, only one of us has to go back and get the last van. And
yep.
It'll just depend on who's doing what at what time. I hope it's you because you're faster in your plane and that means you'll have more time to do the, yeah. You know, you'll be able to get back there and stuff. It has to be me. I've been able to do two of these trucks by myself, so. And then whatever I don't deliver just gets put back in the warehouse. That's kind of nice. I still get money. You know, I just don't get as much as it's said on the computer.
Actually, I noticed they added some these little ambient tracks, the music tracks. These are new.
It's just they don't go anywhere, you know. They don't.
Yeah, they never do. But the cool thing about these ambient tracks is they amp up with the intensity of what when you like start shooting and get into fights and shit.
Yeah, and that's cool.
And then they die down when nothing's going down.
Well, my problem is when they're just like stuck on a riff. Like you've got enemies chasing you.
Yeah, it doesn't always kick in. Yeah, yeah.
And it's like, what the fuck? Come on, get off of that fucking guitar riff. Drop the beat. Drop the beat. Come on, you can do it. You just drop it.
Just, yeah, it sounds like it's an endless build-up.
Miss a chord, I don't care, you know? Like, anything. Oh, yeah, it's like intensity, so I have to, literally, I have to put on, like the rock and roll station for some soft rock to get out of that. Yeah, this happens.
I'm definitely not gonna. Is that the only place you can pick that counterfeit business? Because that shit's way the fuck
that
out.
That specific forgery operation, yes. Specific business.
That's the cheapest one, you said, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That shit sucks.
I know.
It's like they're putting shit out in places where, like, nobody goes in the game. Like,
I know.
Nobody hardly ever goes on the other side of that lake.
The only reason is they put a bunch of fucking mountains out here for no reason. And they didn't really build a town up north. It's like there's nothing to do up there.
Yeah.
You know?
It's very representative of the area in real life. But
yes.
It's like, dude, like... There's more shit. There should be more shit to do out there.
You should have picked a different area. Or you should have built a northern town. Where the fuck? Mm-hmm. Why didn't you just redo the San Andreas map? That's what I say. Like, why? It would have been perfect. Mm-hmm. You would have had two major cities with a middle area that's western. Would have been awesome.
Yeah.
You know, imagine coming into lobby. Hey, bro, which city you in? Oh, I'm up in San Fierro. Oh, man, I'm down in Los Santos. I got to drive all the way up to you. All right, well, you know, let me clear this area out from all these fuckers, and I'll start, you know, you drive the bad people out to the Badlands, and you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
That would be cool. That would be really cool. Are you driving on the road?
Huh? Kind of.
Oh, okay. And my minimap was showing you, like, way off, just going straight.
Oh, yeah, it was, what you call it? Taking shortcuts.
Yeah. It looked like you were flying for a second. Like, you just see a dude cutting straight across the map, like, oh, he's flying. Buildings are no match for him. Having tacos for dinner tonight. Fucking awesome.
Hello. How are you? Oh, you actually have to get out and deliver a package?
No, you do for this one, yeah, damn it. I forgot, yeah, you actually.
And you place it on the fucking.
Get out of my way.
That's awesome.
Hey, this is
you physically
service.
Place it down
yeah,
like you're fucking.
This is personal service.
Oh, dude, you should dress for the part. You gotta dress for the part next time.
Well, see, I never really know, you know, because there's another
one. I know,
where
right?
You pretend you're the garbage and you just poop it out.
That was fucking awesome.
I don't really know, you know. Am I supposed to dress like a delivery man or a garbage man all the time?
I'm just saying, like, I'm dressed as, like, my street clothes and shit.
Yeah.
Like,
no, you should have, yeah, you should have put on,
or
like,
something
a,
official.
I mean, I at least have on, like, a hat and some jeans and a nice coat, so it's, like, you know, like, I look like a regular white dude delivering packages. Like, yeah, I'm too cool for a uniform, but, you know, they make me wear nice clothes. And this is my good leather jacket. I don't smoke in this one.
But I haven't saved this outfit yet. I just bought some new shit, so I don't want to change.
Nah. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Dude, if you want to make videos, let me know. We'll totally get you dressed up as the part, and we'll try to keep, you know, we'll keep going at it, trying to see if we can get the right one matched up.
Oh, man.
Just the day and
the
job.
That was just funny. Just a day and the job.
Oh shit, I'm at some real nice fucking house.
So I'm in the hood.
This thing is like a mansion.
Get the fuck out before I get jacked.
Got two lion statues in the front yard. Oh yeah. It looks like a fucking museum. I would never want to live in a place that looks like a museum.
I think I know that place you're talking about. Only because I landed my hydra on top of one of those statues.
Yeah. Yeah, probably. It's like it's near Michael's house. I don't know why the radio turns off when I get out of the truck. Keep the radio on. Oh shit, my buzzard's down here. I don't know how that happened. Oh my god. That was so slow.
Two more packages.
I got one more. It's all the way back in the city. Alright, now this really looks like a fucking FedEx truck. I knocked the door off.
Apartment building? Really? Anybody's gonna take these documents?
Oh, whatever. They're forged.
Just put it on the porch of an apartment building. Like, anybody's
fake
gonna come
anyways.
In
anyways. You know, who cares? Hey, we're not responsible. We're responsible for delivery. We put it where they tell us. As we put it down there, it's out of our hands.
Oh, wait, we're delivery drivers. We're supposed to only make left turns.
Oh, shit. I didn't even think about that.
I can't believe this shit actually works.
Yeah, I know. It's.
It does save time, like, only make a left turn. It's crazy.
I know.
Or is it right turns? I forget which one
it is.
I don't even know which turns.
I know it's one of them. I think it's left turns.
I saw the...
Yeah.
No, it's right turns. Because I remember they do an episode of Mythbusters, because on left turns, you have to make left turns across traffic. Right turns, you can always just turn on a corner and go around.
Honestly,
and
yeah.
Sometimes making a left turn to it was like, that was the deciding factor in the Mythbusters thing when they were driving around was waiting
guess,
to make
yeah.
left turns. They yeah. could have made three right turns in that time that they were waiting to make, depending on traffic.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So I was
yeah.
like, oh, okay, that's why.
That makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. This one. Gonna be a tight call on this last truck. and get all of them delivered.
All right, last package delivered.
All right, you want to hop in your Hydra if you can get to it? Get up there?
Yeah.
Because I am nowhere near my buzzard and getting on my bike right now. Go get to my buzzard. But I mean, that just took us 14 minutes. So we're going to be putting it.
That's one way down the hill.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
I'm at my chopper right now. It's taking at least 2 minutes to get up there. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to be able to get this truck delivered. It'll take me at least 4 months to get home.
Alright, you got it.
Yeah, you got it. I'm just gonna deliver as many as I can. You look on the map and see where a majority of them are located. Are they all in the city?
One sec.
Will it show you?
Yeah. No, some of them were. I would go. Shit. Actually, no, you're fine.
Yeah, just go the way I'm going.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because going back the other way is no quick way through the hills and shit.
I know. It's ridiculous.
is this like the highest, the most payout delivery? Is there like different options, like when you make CEO deliveries?
Yeah, so I could have delivered all these packages for 60,000 to one person. I could do this delivery to 100,000 to another company. I think think it just maybe it costs more because it's harder. You know, I haven't tried the lower payout one. You don't get to select how many packages you want to deliver, though. You only select what your payout's going to be.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what determines it in CEO.
Yeah, but
you're right. It's a number of crates too.
Exactly. Yeah, right. You don't Never do mind. That.
Yeah.
And this one, it's like I think. Five,
but it's
10.
Similar because it's almost the same. It just doesn't tell you how many packages it's going to be. Because
exactly.
It's still different levels of payouts.
But you can assume. I mean, I can assume now it's always going to be 15. It's been like this for every
probably.
Time, so yeah.
It just sucks that it almost seems it requires 3 people.
It really
and
is.
And still lets you do it.
And I always said multiple people. So like, what's multiple? 2.
Right.
That's whatever. Whatever I don't deliver goes back to the warehouse. So.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That's
so we,
good.
We still get paid.
There's a difference,
you know,
too. Okay.
Yeah, we still get paid.
So it's not like the CEO shit. If you don't make all the deliveries, you're fucked.
No. It's not like that. It's not like that at all. And then, I mean, we're going to be down in the city anyway, so we can do some more CEO work and stuff. Again, my goal is to get up to 750,000, so. Buy that weed farm.
Yeah, that's going to be the first one I buy.
Yeah.
Gotta have a weed farm.
So the first 4 are 2 forgeries and 2 weed farms, and then you move up from there. Counterfeit cash and other stuff. Whatever, bro. Your ride, my business. I don't care. Oh. Yeah, so you have 8 minutes.
Oh shit,
so
no.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I pressed the button at the wrong time. And I turned off hover before I started to move forward, and I didn't have any lift.
Yeah. I got 8 minutes to make 5 deliveries. That's not happening.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
No. Probably make 2.
Because there's like 3. I already pressed. Oh, this is a Star Trek. Yeah, there's 2. Like, one's on the fucking Pacific Coast or the highway.
Yeah.
Great Ocean Highway.
Yeah.
It's a PCH.
It's the PCH. No. It ain't the GOH. The PCH. Yeah, I'll probably get this one and another one. Just whatever. I mean, we'll get close to 100 grand, so. I'd rather do this and not deliver them all and make more than the other option. You know?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like weird. The postal deliveries don't normally come with the Harrier escort.
Yeah, right? Wow, they must really care about my mail.
They must really care about my package being delivered. I feel so safe.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my mail delivered by that postal service. What's that? Post op? Never heard of them. Oh yeah, and the next one it tells me to go is all the way back across town. I can't imagine this is the closest one.
If it's telling you to go to the right, then
to the left.
Yeah. No, there's one to your right that's closer.
Yeah, see. But I don't even care.
Oh, wait, my bad. Your left, my right. You're
oh,
whatever.
So,
yeah, your left.
Oh, so
my
I
right.
was correct. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I wasn't watching what direction you were going on the map. I just saw where you were.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Alright, well then, okay.
That is the closest one.
Well, alright. That's pretty sad. You know, like 5 more minutes. That's all I really would have needed. Oh yeah, this don't look shady at all. Dropping in this alleyway where it says no trespassing or loitering.
Yeah, somebody's trying to fucking get the fuck out of town.
And it's me.
That's definitely fucking that's a change of identity. Shit, someone trying to get the fuck out of town.
Yeah, exactly. just leave it in that this alleyway here.
Oh man, yeah, I robbed the wrong person, bro. I need to get the fuck out of town. All right, your package could be in the alley over here. You better leave the money.
Yeah. Remember, don't stay too long, cause there ain't no loitering here. Oh, I might get another one done.
Yeah, you should. You might even be able to get two. They're kind of close to together.
Mm. Don't be talking now. I mean, all of a sudden, like, 3 cement trucks are going to show up in front of me. Just blocking traffic. Get out of the way! Got deliveries! Oh, of course, I'm going uphill, though. So... you know, forget all what you thought would take me. Add like another 2 minutes. Yeah, the other two are up in the hills. There's no way I'm getting up there. Worst parking ever. Oh, I actually left this one like on the doorstep. Three minutes, come on. I got 0.73 miles to go.
Yeah, this one's not too far.
Yeah, but I'm also going uphill with no momentum. Half a mile, come on, half a mile. And how close is the other one?
Over on the other side of the mountain.
No. Yeah, that's not happening.
On the coast.
Yeah. There's no getting there. That one, we'd need a cargo bomb for that one. Even then, I don't think so.
That would be dope. Like, I just pick up your truck and the cargo bob, and like, yeah, just sit in the driver's seat, and I drop you off, and you just get out and go deliver. That'd be fucking awesome.
Yeah, I got a minute and a half to go. What? Probably a mile and a half. 1.76 miles, and it's telling me to go up this way. I'll try it. Not gonna work, but I'll try it.
Go up that way? Yeah, that is the quicker way, actually.
But I still but gotta get up here.
Still not gonna work. Yeah.
Yeah. One point three four to one oh six. Yeah, it's. If I was on a bike, maybe. What'd you do?
Just fucking kick. I was like lifting my leg up because I had my leg resting on my fucking chair, and I lifted it up and I kicked the fucking table.
Oh.
So I have like this little desk table right in front of me.
Yeah.
And I fucking.
Yeah.
I was about to get up and I lift my foot up and back. I'll be right back. I'll take a piss.
Oh yeah, still got 98 grand.
Yeah, I'm back.
This is awkward. I'm looking at the cryptocurrency in my wallet, and I guess you didn't deliver all the stock. I'm transferring what's there and logging off. LJT out.
All right. I still got paid 98 grand.
How much?
98 grand.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah. Oh. This band MC. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Registering.
I'm gonna restart, reset this stream.